She said, I just don't want to quit.